chick. Started 5 friends deep in the...
Morena, Wairarapa. This is MMP, beaming to you from Arrow FM. I'm Rob Maunsell in the chair for the hour. And I have Susan McWilliam with me from the Wairarapa Singers. She's going to explain to us about the history of the Wairarapa Singers and the show that they've got coming up this weekend. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Rob. Susan. It's lovely to be here, especially during Music Month.
And quite a brisk morning. It's going to be a lovely clear day, and it's nice to get up a little bit earlier. Is this your normal rising hour?
No, I'd be up probably about 6:30, 7:30.
Yeah.
And I'm very lucky I've got a spa pool at home, so I can go out and enjoy the view of the Tararuas with the sun rising over them in the morning.
Whoa.
Take the dog for a walk and then get on with the day.
And will you have a spa in the morning?
Yes.
Whoa.
Take my cup of tea out there, plan my day, look at the world and think how lucky I am to live in this gorgeous place.
Aren't we lucky? Yeah.
We've
got the best of all worlds, haven't we? Because we're really not that far away from city activity if we want to.
And that's what I say to people. You know, it's an hour and a half to Wellington or Palmerston North if you want lovely restaurants or good theatre or concerts or whatever.
Yeah.
And yet we've got everything here.
Yeah.
And especially the way the world is at the moment. I think New Zealand is a very special place to be.
Yeah, it is. But we've also got some responsibility with that.
Yes.
Haven't we?
Yes.
Look after each other.
Absolutely. And look after our environment.
Yeah, and look after it better. We haven't been doing a very good job with that in some ways, have we?
Track record's not that great. Yes. Room for improvement, I think a report card would say.
Yeah, and there's a lot of goodwill towards that now.
Yes.
I think, you know, initially when change is demanded, people feel a bit threatened. But when they look at it, they realise, well, we haven't really got a choice.
No.
It's just how we do it.
Yes.
And how we inform each other on the way.
Yeah. And I think the younger generation are probably better than we were. They're more aware of environmental issues, which is good.
Yeah.
And I know my grandchildren often say about people dropping litter and things like that and realise that that's a no-no.
Right. Yes. Good. They have a reaction to it.
Yes.
So there's a conscience.
Absolutely.
Conscience is a key thing, isn't it?
Yes.
You're pretty bereft if you haven't got a conscience about these things. Yeah. Hey, I'm just going to say a little bit about what's going on so we get some of the information out there. And the tradition with MMP is to start with the North Wairarapa.
Great.
So folks from Ekerehuna northwards, Saturday on this weekend, there is the Country Carnival Market in Dannevirke from 10 to 1. It's at the ANP Showgrounds, High Street, Dannevirke. And Daphne on the phone number is 06374 7492, is helping to organise the Country Carnival Market. It's a fantastic market showcasing local talent and crafts with a huge array of crafts and food available. It's all over by 1 o'clock, so get on your skates if you want to enjoy the market in Dannevirke on Saturday morning. And then on Sunday morning, there is Walk the New Highway. This is the road that's being designed to replace the Manawatu Gorge. It's a ticketed event. You get tickets from Tararua Eyesight Visitor Information Centre, which I presume is in Paiatua. But anyway, the phone number for that is 0800 827 278. The walk starts at 9 o'clock, at 10 o'clock, at 11, and at 12. So it's a staggered start, $25 a person, and the invitation is to come and walk the route of the new Te Ahu A Turanga Manawatu Tararua Highway and see how much work has already taken place. There's a 7K option and a 13K option for how far you will walk. So that's on Sunday the 23rd, Walk the New Highway. On Tuesday next week, in Dannevirke, there is an online safety information evening at the Hub, 23 Gordon Street. Understand the harms our kids are facing online. Learn practical solutions. So that's defensive training for use of the internet in the home and for younger people. who obviously have quite a thirst for the internet. So that's the Online Safety Information Evening next Tuesday, 7 o'clock till 8:30 at the Hub on Gordon Street in Dannevirke. Looking forward a little bit further to the following weekend, on Sunday the 30th of May, there's the Mangatanoka Motors Show and Shine, Brexit vs EU Day. So that's a car show at the Tui Brewery, and it's there on the last Sunday of each month. And on the 30th of May, which is Sunday week, there's the Brexit vs EU Day. So that's British against European cars, I suspect. Also on Sunday the 30th, the Woodville Historic Gorge Cemetery conducted tour takes place. So a conducted tour of Gorge Cemetery, which will be the Manawatu Gorge. That starts at 2 o'clock. If you want to hear stories of some of the people who signed a testimonial to first head teacher of Woodville School, meet at the upper gate. The phone number to get involved with that is Joan on 0637656960. So that's all the information I have from the North Wairarapa for this MMP show. I'd like to cut to a wonderful trio of musicians, the Andrew London Trio, and have you listened to one of their songs titled Alfonso? Here they are.
Alfonso, be a darling, if you can't find time today. Repaint the lines on the tennis court and blow the leaves away. Put out the balls and rackets, wind the net up tight. I've got the ladies from the bridge club round for drinks at six tonight. Oh no, we don't play tennis. You gave me such a fright. But one does like to cultivate the impression that one might. Will you clean the swimming pool? In the summer house you'll find a hose and a little sucky tool. And maybe spread some towels around, though we've never used one yet. Well, they're Egyptian cotton, dear, we do try not to get them wet. Oh no, we don't go swimming, why? I'm not sure that I could. But one does like to cultivate the impression that one would. On the outside dining suite, and maybe stack some firewood by the pizza oven too. Yes, I know we never use it, but it should look as if we do. No, we never dine al fresco. Well, there are ants and things that buzz, but one does like to cultivate. One does like to cultivate. One does so like to cultivate the impression that one does.
Wasn't that cool, Susan?
Fantastic. You couldn't help but go to the beat of that, could you?
Andrew London, he's a great musician and a wonderful friend, and he comes to the Wairarapa quite often. When we were doing shows at the Tin Hut, he'd come at the drop of a hat.
Yes.
Sometimes someone would not be able to make it, and I'd phone Andrew on a Monday, and he'd be there on a Friday.
Wow.
Just like that, if he could.
Yes.
And of course, he comes and does shows other places in the Wairarapa mm-hmm. quite often. I think the most recent one was a dinner at the Royal in Featherston, sold out in about, I don't know, less than a week.
What,
$50 a ticket. Yes. Yeah, he brought the trio over.
Wow.
And it was a dinner concert.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Yes.
So we're very pleased to know Andrew. So what about the Wairarapa Singers? You've got your big annual concerts on this coming weekend.
Yes, we've got our first concerts of the year this weekend because we do two concerts a year generally. Last year was a little bit different, of course. So this weekend we've got Showtime, and I've brought along a poster, which you probably see around town a few places.
Yes, yeah, it's been well distributed.
Good advertising, and you can see from this show is all the music that a lot of us grew up with.
Mm.
Hair, Chicago, Godspell, all those fabulous musicals, and West Side Story, Phantom of the Opera. So it's music that people will know and probably come along and sing to.
Yes.
So we have two concerts this weekend on Saturday at St. Matthew's in Pownall Street.
Yeah.
At 2 o'clock, and then again on Sunday at Kurunui College at 2 o'clock.
So you're doing afternoon shows?
Yes.
Yeah.
We do that because at this time of the year it's quite nice for people who are in the slightly older age group to feel they can go out in daylight.
Yeah.
And it encourages them to come to something where they'll know the music and they can enjoy without worrying about going home in the dark.
Yeah. And you've got a new conductor this year.
We've got an amazing conductor. Yeah. Our music director is Andrew Atkins, and we've had him for a couple of years.
Uh-huh.
Very lucky to have him. He's young and enthusiastic and encouraging, and I think makes us all feel that we just want to do our best for him.
Yeah, good. So well done, Andrew. And which is your favourite song on the programme?
Oh, that's a good question, because I know most of them, but probably, I guess, West Side Story. We do America, which has just got that pizzazz and that lovely interaction between the Puerto Ricans and the Americans, and that whole idea of the immigrants arriving and coping with a new lifestyle. It's just got that flair, I think. But then so many of the others. I mean, The Greatest Showman's got beautiful music. Les Mis just got wonderful arrangements too of the songs that Andrew has done a lot of the arrangements for us. So we've got very original composition or arrangements in some cases, which is great. But just a good variety and nice light music. We do some heavier or more highbrow shows, I guess. And later in the year, we're doing one that will be slightly more sacred and secular music. But this is just a good opportunity for everybody to enjoy, because the kids will enjoy it, young children will enjoy it, just because of the music. Older people will enjoy it because it's music they know, and it's all very popular music, which is good.
Yeah, so how about your career as a singer?
I wouldn't call it a career. Probably started off in school choirs, as a lot of us did, and sang with those. And I've always loved music and singing, always gone to concerts and gigs and things like that.
Yeah.
And I had attended a few Wairarapa Singer concerts and thought, wow, they are fantastic.
Yeah.
And then one of the members approached me and said, why don't you come along?
So are you a soprano or an alto?
I'm a second soprano.
Yeah, second soprano.
Second soprano. Uh-huh. Getting down to the alto register as I get older.
Yes.
But that's fine.
Uh-huh.
And so I went along, and the first rehearsal I went to was when the choir was doing The Armed Man by Carl Jenkins, which is a beautiful, beautiful set of music.
Yeah.
And went along thinking, not sure that this is for me, because everybody seemed to be so good at what they did.
Yeah.
But I was encouraged to go back the second week, and that was 2013, I think. And so I've been singing with the Wairarapa Singers ever since.
And how big a choir is it?
At the moment, we've got round about 70.
70 in the choir. Whoa.
We've probably got an abundance of sopranos, but we're always looking for basses and tenors.
Yeah.
So any men out there who think they might like to come along, we are an unauditioned choir. So you just need a basic idea of music.
Yeah.
If you've got some idea. We do have some members who don't read music, and Andrew's very good at explaining music to people.
Uh-huh.
He is very good at making everybody feel comfortable with what they're doing. So if you can just know that the notes that go up mean they're higher and the notes that go down are lower, you're pretty okay.
Great. Well, I have found America.
Oh,
shall we have a listen
yes.
to America? Let's have a go.
And now she's queer for Uncle Sam.
Oh, no. That's not true.
Puerto Rico, my heart's deep ocean. Let it sink back in the ocean. Always the hurricanes blowing. Always the population growing. And the money owing. And the sunlight streaming. And the natives steaming. I like the island Manhattan.
I know you do.
Smoke on your pipe. And put Latin.
I like to be in America. Okay by me in America. Everything free in America.
For a small fee in America.
Okay.
Buying on credit is so nice.
One look at us and they charge twice.
I have my own washing machine.
What will you have though to keep clean?
Skyscrapers bloom in America. Cadillacs zoom in America. Industry boom in America.
Wealth in a room in America.
Lots of new housing with more space.
Lots of doors slamming in our face.
I'll get a terrace apartment.
Better get rid of your accent.
Life can be bright in America.
If you can fight in America.
Life is all right in America.
If you're all white in America.
You have pride.
Long as you stay on your own side.
Free to be anything you choose.
Free to wear devils and shine shoes.
Everywhere crime in America. Organized crime in America. Terrible time in America.
You forget I'm in America.
That was great, Susan.
Well, I have to say, I don't think that our basses and tenors will be doing the choreography that was in that, neither will the sopranos, but no. I still think our rendition of it is pretty good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And so you have a bit of action?
Not so much in this show.
No.
In some of the others we have, we did a concert a few years ago at the Wesley Wing in the Arts Centre, and all that jazz.
Ah.
And we had lovely 1920s costumes and things, so that had a bit more choreography in it. But this show is basically just the singing, but fabulous harmonies. So that gives it...
Good.
It's good. Yes, but having seen that, I'm thinking, we don't have the dresses, we don't have the choreography, but it's still got the impact.
So how do people get tickets for it?
We have tickets available as door sales.
Yeah.
Although I have to say the ticket sales have been going so well that I'm not sure how many door sales will be left.
Really?
So there is an email, friendlychoir@gmail.com, that people can go on to get tickets.
Yep.
Or if you know a choir member, give them a ring and ask them if they can get some tickets for you.
So it's $25?
Yes, $25. Children under 12 are free. They still need a ticket, and we'd prefer that they were accompanied by an adult, but that's just to encourage the younger kids to come along. So if you know somebody who's got a ticket, ask them where they got it from, contact a choir member, or go onto the email.
And is the show in two halves?
Yes,
it is. You have a break in the middle?
Yes, we do. Yep. So we've got about 15-minute break in between.
Yeah.
So it starts at 2 o'clock, probably finish, I would think, around about 3:30, 3:45, somewhere around about then.
Very good.
So just a nice afternoon's entertainment. Yeah.
So you've had some fun getting ready for the show?
Yes, we have. The rehearsals are great. They're always fun because we've got a really good camaraderie among the choir.
Yeah.
We have a social event every so often because you tend to only mix with the group that you're in. So the sopranos tend to mix together. Altos tend to mix together, etc., just because that's the group you're singing in.
Mm.
And we do have a very short break when we're having rehearsals at about 8 o'clock at night. And so there's very limited time to actually talk to other people. So it's nice to go out somewhere and have a meal or something sometimes and get to know the other choir members.
Sure. So you rehearse on Wednesdays?
Yes, we do. We meet at Rosewood, the funeral home, which is a fabulous venue in Masterton.
Yep.
6:30 people are asked to get there if they want to have a bit of a chat. 6:45 we start. We have warm-up exercises, so our voices are ready to go when Andrew arrives to start singing.
Yeah.
And then a break about 8 o'clock, and we finish about 9 o'clock.
Brilliant. Mm. Yeah.
So it's fun.
Yeah. And it's good for you.
It is.
Isn't it?
Yes, there's a quote in our handbook here that says, "There's only one thing better than singing, and that's more singing." And I think that's
quite
true.
It is recognised as a therapeutic activity now. Mm. You know, certain groups of patients, it's well respected and even researched now how much benefit they get from singing.
And I think even for us, you know, it's exercising your mind because you've got to try and remember words, you've got to concentrate on harmonies. It's the social interaction, which is another important part of mental health. And that's why we encourage people to come along, even if they feel that they're not the best singer, come and give it a go. See if you think you'd like it and if, you know, you feel you fit in. And as I say, probably an abundance of sopranos at the moment, but the other altos and basses and tenors, we could certainly be happy if somebody came along or just come along to a rehearsal and see if you think it's a choir you'd like to join.
Well, we have a very relaxed choir meeting on Monday nights at King Street Artworks.
Ah.
About 15 of us now. And a lot of the people there love singing but don't think they're very good.
Yes.
And I would think some of them could step up to join the Wairarapa singers.
Right. Well, they might like to come to one of the
concerts. They never get enough. They always are a bit grumpy when 7 o'clock comes along and they've got to go home.
So, and I think that's the thing with singing. And I don't know about the other members in the choir, but for me, I go home on a Wednesday night and I've got these songs going around in my head and the old earworm is there and I'm thinking, I've got to go to sleep, I've got to go to sleep. But it's just, it's uplifting.
Yeah. So what's your favourite music? Do you have a particular genre that
Probably jazz.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I love jazz, and I just find that is probably something I relate to.
Yeah.
And we've had some amazing music in New Zealand, you know, Nairobi Trio and Hot Club Sandwich and groups like that.
Caitlin Smith.
Yes.
Who's been here to teach singing as well as perform a couple of times.
Okay.
We could get her back, actually.
Wow. Yeah. So we have, you know, great musicians.
Mm.
And I probably like all genre of music, really. Often the concert program goes on and I listen to that.
Mm.
Great fan of some of the lighter music stations like Magic and things like that. Depends on the mood. And that's the great thing about music. Yeah. You can choose it to suit your mood.
Yeah.
And there's another lovely quote that words can move people, but it takes music to make people move.
Ha-ha.
And I love that because you get a song that you really feel and you can't help but just go with it.
Yes, yes. And doesn't it change the way you engage with the song if you allow yourself to move with it and get into a rhythm and then you find you've got a lot more freedom with your voice?
Yes,
and
absolutely.
I think it's the same with playing guitar or playing keyboards or, you know, in a band, whatever you're playing. If you move with the music, It comes across a lot more alive somehow.
Gets into your soul.
Yes. Hey, lovely chatting with you, Susan. I wish you all the best, you and your 69
I'm not sure of the exact number at the moment, but we've certainly got a really good, strong choir at the moment, which is great.
Yeah, and I hope it goes really well on Saturday and Sunday.
Thank you.
So that's the Wairarapa Singers Showtime Show, St. Matthew's Collegiate School Hall on Saturday afternoon. This weekend, the 22nd of May, 2 o'clock, and then at the Kuranui College Hall in Greytown on Sunday the 23rd. $25 on the door, and if you're under 12, it's free. So persuade Mum and Dad to take you along.
Yes.
Thank you very much. We're going to cut now to a bit more information about what's happening in the Wairarapa, because after all, MMP is an information show. And to let you know, there's no competition with the Wairarapa Singers, because the tribute to Neil Diamond show, which is called Sweet Caroline Tour, is on at the Carterton Event Centre at 8 o'clock on Saturday. It goes from 8 till 10.30, Carterton Event Centre, the Sweet Caroline Tour. And I've heard that whoever it is that does the Neil Diamond is absolutely fabulous. Also at the Carterton Event Centre, and that's Friday next week, is a show by Opportunity titled You Make Me Feel Like Dancing. And that's a show where you come along to dance. So the people running the show will put music on. I'm not sure that it's actually a live band, but there's certainly lots of live dancing. And there are different prices for groups of people. Groups of five, it's $34. Groups of 10, 33. So you get a discount if you come along in a group. And if you want to buy tickets for You Make Me Feel Like Dancing, you phone 0508 266 237. So bring your dancing shoes, get ready to boogie as we sing and dance the day away to your favourite hits of the 50s, 60s and 70s. On Saturday, getting back to Saturday this weekend, the Wairarapa Hospice have an open day at their home base, 59 Rennell Street in Masterton. So that's from 10 until 2. It's the hospice open day. It's a fundraiser and promoting what they do. Star Safari is a spectacular event that happens at Stonehenge Aotearoa. That's up on Ahiarua Road in Carterton. And Friday this week, 21st of May, from 7:30 till 9 o'clock, there is the Star Safari evening with a talk and then wandering out into Stonehenge to look at the stars. And I think there'll be some telescopes there for you to look at the heavens through. The promo advice for that is get a fun, inspiring night with our elite science communicators. Hari, who's a TEDx featured astrobiologist who interned at NASA and trained for the trip to Mars, that is. And Sam, who is pursuing his passion for astrophysics and stars after having spent years flying amongst them as a pilot. So Harry and Sam share their love for space and astronomy through Star Safari, which is a social enterprise that brings access to the night sky for everyone. So it's kids friendly, and that's on Friday from 7:30 till 9. Adults are $16.38 and school students are $5.12. And then at the Harlequin Theatre, there is the most wonderful play, slightly gothic. It's titled The Drowning Girls. And I told you about this last week. It's on tonight, 8 o'clock, and then it's on Friday and Saturday at 8 o'clock. On Sunday, it's on at 3 o'clock, and then Thursday, Friday, Saturday next week at 8 o'clock. If you want to buy tickets for The Drowning Girls, it's 0508 484 253. So that's enough information for a little while. I like to cut to some music. And Susan was commenting on how excited she was to turn up at a show at the Tin Hut not that long ago and find Wayne Mason was playing. And so we're going to hear Wayne play a song from his album. Thank you.
It doesn't matter if it's light or dark. I'll just keep on looking into the distance. As long as I can be with you, it doesn't matter if it all falls over. And there's nothing that can be picked up. I'll just keep on looking into the distance. As long as I can.
Wayne Mason off his album Sense Got Out, track 6, which is titled Einstein. And Wayne is about to embark on a tour with his mates, Laura Collins, Rob Jonas, and Andrew London. They've got a name for themselves. They write songs and help each other play the song. So at the show, you'll hear a Laura Collins song played by the band. You'll hear a Wayne Mason song played by the band. And it's a really good show. So look out for that. I'll be letting you know when that comes to town. What did you think of that, Susan? Was that quite thrilling to hear your old mate Wayne?
Because he's a legend in New Zealand music, isn't he, really?
Yeah, he is. Yeah, well, we all know about Nature, don't we?
Yes. And
it's still number one.
Well, it's an amazing song, and it's probably timeless.
Yeah.
I just think when I was growing up in Wellington, and the formula used to play at the Sound Shell in the Wellington Botanic Gardens, and I can remember seeing Wayne up on the stage, and that was the era of good New Zealand music.
Yes, and quite colourful.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, last week we played a Blurter song.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Yes.
Something about dancing.
Yes.
I can vaguely remember. A bit more information about what's going on. How would you like to read out some of the things that I've got here?
Sure.
Yeah? So if you start with the Featherston Weekly Market and then go over the page. There you are.
Thank you. Okay, so the Featherston Weekly Market, that's on Sunday the 22nd of May, 8 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. And that's at 33 Fitzherbert Street in Featherston. Then on Sunday the 23rd of May, in Carterton is the Carterton Farmers Market. So that's in Memorial Square in High Street. and that's on at 9 a.m. on Sunday the 23rd of May and also Sunday the 30th of May. On Sunday the 23rd of May also is at the Home Cottage Garden at 37 North Street, Greytown, a healing balm workshop. And that's general admission, $53.74. That's $49.50 plus $4.24 in fees. And that's Sunday the 23rd of May, 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. And that's to learn about plants, how you infuse them into balms and creams to treat your family. And you'll be taught how to pick and infuse the plants, turn them into balms using local ingredients. So you can have a fun morning learning how to make healing balms, understanding more about herbs and socialising. And a tour of the gorgeous spray-free garden and new orchard. So tea and coffee will be provided. And each person will get to take home two containers of healing balm. That's a value of $22, and herb information sheets. Then we have Kapahaka school performances at the Aratoi Wairarapa Museum of Art and History, 12 Bruce Street, Masterton. And there's a number of performances starting on Tuesday the 25th of May, 11 a.m. to 12 p.m, then 1:30 p.m. to 2:30 p.m, and then further performances in June. So that's going to be the school performances of Kapahaka, moments in Māori performance being brought to life. And schools all around the Wairarapa have been invited to perform, and they are offering an opportunity for everybody to come and watch. So you can check the Facebook page for Aratoi or call the front of house team to confirm if a group is performing on your chosen date. And performances will be approximately 45 minutes long. Do you want me to keep
that's,
going?
That's exciting. Yes, do the film festival.
Okay, the film festival, because I think this is great.
And that's a bit more of a
I love festival. Film festivals, yeah. So that's but going to be very exciting.
This is locally made films.
So I believe. Mm. I saw a little write-up in one of the local papers. Mm. So that starts on Wednesday, the 26th of May, the first show, 7:15 to 9:15 p.m. Then Thursday, the 27th of May, there's one at 1:15 to 2:45, then 7:15 to 9:15. 28th of May, same times, two shows. And there are a number of options for this. So it is a celebration of local film and filmmakers and remarkable contributions offered by celebrated filmmakers. So there's a great eclectic mix of people there, including well-known people like Vincent Ward and Jermaine Clement.
And where is it?
It's at the Regent Three Cinemas, that's in Masterton.
Yeah.
And there'll be short and feature films, workshops, exhibitions and guest appearances from a range of veteran and emerging filmmakers.
That sounds amazing.
Doesn't it?
I wonder who pulled that together.
And film directors will be at selected screenings to talk about the creative aspects of the filmmaking industry.
Yeah.
So it's going to be an interactive thing, obviously, which is great.
Yeah.
And Vincent Ward will be talking about the cultural and significant history of Vigil, 1984. There's just a whole range of Indigenous storytelling. Neil Francis and Alan Honey will share their remarkable documentary story about the Featherston military camp,
yep,
and insights into daily life in for soldiers, and a touch of cinematic nostalgia, some short films to complement the features and guest speakers.
I wonder if Peter Jackson will be putting in an appearance.
Wow.
Because he's a local.
He is a local and he's a filmmaker.
And we don't see him around much,
no,
though, do we?
No, we don't, do
yeah,
we?
Peter bit of a recluse.
Fairly low profile, but we're lucky to have his planes in the Wairarapa.
Yeah,
that's a real draw card.
Yeah.
And so, yeah, so this film festival, 27th and 28th of May at the Regent Three Cinemas. So that sounds fantastic.
It does.
Great opportunity to meet some of the people in our filmmaking industry.
Yes. So there were a couple of things that I wanted to talk about. One is the pōwhiri at Aratoi on Friday at 5:30 to induct some of the older and legendary musicians of the Wairarapa into some kind of organisation. I'm not quite sure what they're calling it, but they're particularly going to be remembering Lenny T, who was one of my favourite guitarists and a great friend. So that's 5:30 at Aratoi tomorrow. It's an opening of an exhibition. So there's going to be artwork, but I think there's also sound work on display. And so some of Lenny's music will be heard. And I know Warren Maxwell's going to be there as well. So that should be a lot of fun. Mm. And huge respect to our musical legends. Just across Queen Elizabeth Park, starting at 6:30 on Friday night, is Friday Night Live at Coco, which I'm helping to organise, funnily enough. So it's Graffia and Friends performing originals and Kiwi classics, old and new, to celebrate local and Kiwi music in the May Music Month. So we've got Stefan and Nikki Schultz playing light jazz. We've got Meg Hunter, keyboards and her own songs. Janosch and Catherine Corker playing Czech folk songs with lovely instrumentals. And Stefan Brown with his friend Gail on bass doing a lovely selection of his songs. And then we all get together at the end and sing a few of the Kiwi classics. Graffia will be playing a few of their originals too. So it should be a great night. And Priscilla does a lovely job of looking after us at Coco with her staff. And it's open until well after 10 o'clock, which is unusual for the cafe in the park. But they are going overboard to accommodate us. And you can come at any time. I know what else is happening there's something else happening on Friday which people can't get away from until about 9 o'clock. Anyway, so there'll be some latecomers. Just on that note, I would like to play you another song. This is Blueberry, or is it Blackberry? Blackberry Jam, playing a song titled All of Me.
All of me, why don't you take all of me? Can't you see that I'm no good without you? Take my lips, I wanna lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye has left me with eyes that cry. How can I go on without you? You took the part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me? That I'm no good without you. Take my lips, I wanna lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Ah, your goodbye has left me with eyes that cry. How can I go on without you? You took the part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me?
on vocals, Stefan Schultz on violin. That's Blackberry Jam at its best. I hope you enjoyed that. Susan, what did you think of Blackberry Jam? Aren't they iconic?
Loved it. Yeah. That was just the sort of music that I could listen to all day.
Yeah, exactly. Yes. It just ropes along, doesn't it? Yeah. Rolls along and it's very lifting to the soul.
And whether it's just background music while you're doing something else or just sitting, absorbing it, that's the sort of music that I like.
Hey, well, lovely to have you at MMP for this this Thursday.
Thank you. It's been great to be here, Rob. And thank you for promoting Wairarapa Singers. We hope that people will come and really enjoy our concerts.
Well, I hope you get full houses and lots of clapping and people dancing in the aisles.
Well, you never know. The sort of music it is, we may well get that.
Yeah, good. Well, have a great day.
Thank you, Rob.
Yeah. So, people, a bit more information before we get to the end of MMP for this Thursday. Age Concern are doing a falls prevention program on today. There's one that starts at 9:30 this morning, and there's another one for men at 10:30. So that's well worth going to. Older folk and not so older folk, how to keep yourself strong. So when you trip, when you slip, you can actually catch yourself before you hit the deck. So the Steady As You Go Falls Prevention class is at the Senior Citizens Hall in Cole Street, Masterton, 9:30 for the general class, and for men it's at 10:30. There's also today in Featherston at the Community Centre, a social learners bridge get together. So if you don't know how to play bridge, and I tell you, bridge is a whole world. It's a bit like chess, but it's a bit more social than chess. Just as serious, you can go and learn to play bridge between 1 and 3:30 at the Featherston Community Centre. That's on Thursdays. So I'm just saying about this Thursday, but I'm sure it's every Thursday. And Barbara organises that. Phone 304-9208. And then there's the Waka Roriori Shufflers, which is a line dancing group that meets at the Red Star Club Rooms on Herbert Street, Masterton. Waka Roriori Shufflers. Isn't that a great name? And guess what? They do line dancing. Who would have thought? And it's not to be underestimated how much fun there is to be had when you're in a line dancing group. The music's not bad. It's going to be country, isn't it? I'm pretty sure it's going to be country. They wouldn't put any rock and roll on at a line dancing gathering. It would be sacrilege. Friday, getting on to Friday, that's tomorrow, the 21st. There's the Masterton Variety Club, and they practice between 10 and noon. At 10 Albert Street. New members are welcome. A variety club means that it's probably singing and dancing and acting and telling jokes and whatever you want to do. You'll have an audience and you might have someone who can help you improve your performance. So Eric McEwen organises that. 377-0792 or Doreen Wakefield. 370-4606. I must get them to come and talk about what they do. A variety club. That sounds great, doesn't it? Old world, and that's just what the Wairarapa is about. Keep the old world going. The old world into the new. Then we've got needlework and craft drop-in at the Featherston Community Centre. That's also on Friday. So take your needles and your knitting and your crafts, and take them along and share them with your neighbours in Featherston. May and Virginia organise that. May's phone number is 308-6912. Virginia is 308-8392. And then there's the Cloth Collective Sewing Workshop, another Featherston initiative. Wow! Featherston Community Centre, that's from noon until 4 o'clock on Friday. I'm not quite sure what you have to take with you there. It's a sewing workshop, so presumably there are sewing machines there, and there might even be material to sew with. and cotton provided. But anyway, check out Sarah Unuski on 0274 474 959. She'll be able to tell you all about what happens at the Cloth Collective Sewing Workshop. There's a kids' song and story session in Masterton at the Epiphany Church Hall, Friday from 9:30 till 10:30. And this is for under fives during school term. So once you've dropped the kids off at school with your little ones, you can go to the Epiphany Church Hall and have a wonderful hour of kids' song and storytelling. Pam organises that. Her phone is 378-6740. And not to be left out, Greytown have the music and movement session for preschoolers from 10 o'clock at the St. Luke's Hall on Main Street. Greytown Music and Movement for Preschoolers, 10 o'clock on Friday, St. Luke's Hall, Main Street, Greytown. Moving along to Saturday, the 22nd of May, the Wairarapa Embroiders Guild get together at the Ranfurly Club Rooms on Chapel Street. If you like embroidering, if you've never thought about embroidering, but you'd like to give it a go, then head on down to the Ranfurly Club Rooms on Chapel Street. It doesn't have a time for when that begins, but you could call Billy Sims, 378-2949, or Jenny on 377-0859 and find out what time to go and what's involved if you want to do embroidery. Women's self-defense. I try and mention this every few weeks. This is with Dion, 9 o'clock on Saturday morning at the Band Rotunda in Queen Elizabeth Park. If you want to learn how to defend yourself, and that's not a silly thing to learn. You never know when it might be useful. I'm sad to say that. But if you've got a bit of skill and confidence with self-defense, you'll feel a bit stronger and more self-reliant. And Dion obviously teaches that very effectively. And you call him on 020-4124-4098. Moving along to Sunday. We haven't got much on Sunday this weekend, I suppose because Friday and Saturday are so busy, except the Wairarapa Singers are in Kurunui, Kurunui College Hall in Greytown. But there's also the Carterton Farmers Market in High Street, Carterton, from 9 till 12:30. There's the Masterton Toy Library that's open on Sunday in case you need some more toys or you want to have a bit of time exploring new toys with your kids. The Toy Library is open from 10 to 1 at 365 Queen Street in Masterton. And of course, there's the Masterton Car Boot Sale and Market, which is now in the Farriers Car Park. That starts at 6:30. Well, that's for the early birds. If you want the bargains, get down there at 6:30 on Sunday morning. And moving along to Monday, Age Concern have another Get Fit class. This one involves line dancing at the Senior Citizens Hall in Cole Street. 9:30 on... Actually, there's two classes. One is a fitness class at 9:30 and then line dancing at 20 to 11. Senior Citizens Hall, Cole Street, Masterton on Monday the 24th. Indoor bowls at two locations. Carterton RSA, 1:30 on Monday, and East Indoor Bowling Club from 7 o'clock. It doesn't say where that is, but there's a phone number to ring. That's Julie on 377-5497 or George at 378-9266. That's for the East Indoor Bowling Club. Featherston Music Club's on Monday night, and that's run by Sean O'Brien, 7 o'clock till 9 o'clock, Again, he doesn't say where that is, but there's a phone number to ring, 027-672-6249. And last but not least, on Monday next week is the Carterton Scottish Dancing Club, 7:30 p.m. at the Carterton School Hall on Holloway Street. No partner required, so you're likely to pick a partner up when you get there. Well, perhaps it's solo dancing. I think it's really, you know what Scottish dancing is. It's folk dancing with lots of expression and lots of jumping up and down and waggling your feet and your hands. And you just do it. I mean, it's just a whole nother space to get into. So that's at the Carterton School Hall. Call Elaine 377-0322 if you want to join in with the Carterton Scottish Dance Club. So I'm going to cut to another song, which means I'm going to have to actually put one on. And I've got, while I'm doing it, I'm going to choose one from a selection that I've got here. It's a wonderful selection from, it's called Come Fly With Me, Great Rock and Roll from 1964 to 1972. And we're going to go to track 17, which is The Avengers. Well, that was Clive Coburn and the Avengers with whatever the song is. Let's have a look and see. It's Love, Hate, Revenge. A good song to finish our show for Thursday, the 20th of May. Thank you for listening. Nice to have you along for the ride. Have a lovely weekend. You've got lots on your calendar now from our information. And talking to Susan McWilliam, that was a joy. Hope her show goes well with her friends at the Wairarapa Singers. Do think of checking us out at Coco tomorrow night. And from me, Rob Maunsell, it's au revoir for this week.